I told you I was with, I had a baby early, and I've been with this girl since I was 15 years old. But, you know, my dad signed my certificate so I could get married. And she's put up with a lot of BS trying to figure out life and trying to become a man, and she's just watched me. And there have been moments, there have been valleys, and there have been cool mountaintops, but there have been a lot of valleys, you know. So you just keep on fighting for it. And I was writing with these folks last year, and it was in a valley, and it shouldn't have been. It was just weird how it happened, you know. We had a fight, you know, the night before, and she actually stormed out of a restaurant, and it was awesome for me to watch her, the love of my life, just leave. I had said something that was probably completely assholey or whatever the word is. I don't think I can say that here. But we wrote the song the next day, and it just so happens I was writing with Jessie Joe Dillon, who's Dean Dillon's daughter, and she had just gone through this torrential, crazy breakup with a guy from L.A., and she came in with this title. She was reading this book called Jon Dies at the End, and she looks at me, and she says, I kind of want to write a song like that. If we're going to write about something else, we talked about it for a while, and it ended up writing about if you break up in the end, you think back, and even if the end was terrible and bitter and not, there's no sweetness left. I mean, there's always these years that I have with my wife, and I thought about her the whole time thinking, what if we broke up and that really was the last fight? And Jessie Joe was going through it, and Chase and I wrote the song, and it got nominated for a Grammy this year, which was amazing, and yeah. It sent us to LA and for Country Song of the Year, and then it just got a nomination for ACM, so if y'all vote for ACMs, please, you know. Stumping. I know there's no political stuff, but you know. I still walk in that bar, a little drunk. I still ask you what you're drinking, what's your name. Still kiss you by the shuffleboard, last call at 2 a.m. Even though we break up in the end, I'd introduce you to my late mom and dad. Say I think I love her when you leave that room. I'd still not take their advice. I say you're moving in, even though we break up. Even if I knew you'd be the one that got away, I'd still go back and get you. Even if I knew you'd be my best and worst mistake, oh, I'd still make it with you. Over and over, again and again, even though we break up in the end, I'd still play my favorite song in your car. That you loved me to it till it felt like ours. Now all I hear is you in it, and I'd still let you ruin it, even though we break up. If I knew you'd be the one that got away, I'd still go back and get you. Even if I knew you'd be my best and worst mistake, oh, I'd still make it with you. Over and over, again and again, even though we break up. Just calling 'cause you're lonely, that's okay. But
you know, if you come over, I can't help but let you in, even though we'll break up in the end. I do it over and over and over again, even though we break up in the end.